Hi guys, today I will be making some green and white Christmas press-on nails. I've already polished the nails. I used McCart's white gel polish and then some green regular nail polish that I had. So I have two dapping dishes, one with acetone and then the other with monomer. So you'll see me dipping the brush into the acetone just to clean it, and then I'll wipe it off on a napkin on the side that's out of the camera. But the monomer is there. I'm not applying the acrylic with acetone. So on this nail that I'm doing right now, the other side will have the sweater nails on it, the little sweater sugar nails. And then this one and the ring finger will be candy cane nails, and the middle finger will be an ombre, a glitter ombre. And the pinky nail will just have some rhinestones on it and a charm. I have forgot to mention that I am using Kiara Sky clear acrylic and their monomer, and so the acrylic is off to the side, off of camera. I got the glitter off of Etsy too. That link will be in the description.
wound up, I am on my way. I'm in motion. Let's go to the ocean. Yeah, let's go outside. We can hang out on the beach without freezing. Yeah, isn't that amazing? In Christmas times, we'll be chilling and having a good, good time. Doesn't matter if the snow is falling or the windows in the rain is pouring. It will always be Christmas in my heart. But this year I wanna hang out with my friends and family, making angels in the sand you ready. Doesn't matter, it is Christmas. Santa's coming to visit. No, he wouldn't miss this in Christmas times. Oh, and the sunset, it is just getting better on a blanket with the skyline painted in blue. Ooh, yeah, that's what we do. We'll be chilling and having a good, good time.
Santa's gonna come and join us in this song.
Hey, hey.
So the little pieces of orange paper are just some pieces of mail that I had got, and I would just rip them up and then put the polish on there and use them like that. Also, sometimes I use the plastic plates and the paper plates and stuff like that that you can get from Dollar Tree, you know, basically anywhere. The line brush that I will be using is from Beatles. I got it off of Amazon. The link will be in the description. So I just wanted to share a quick story time. So last year around Christmas time, winter time, when sweater nails became a big thing, a trend, I had tried to do them and I couldn't. And so being able to do this set and do this nail, I made a decent sweater nail at the end. I still need more practice, but it's better than what I was doing last year. Thank you. So I got these rhinestones from Etsy, but I think they're sold out now. If I remember, for the last video, I had tried finding them and I couldn't anymore. So I think they're sold out. So now I'm just using some jewelry rings that I got off of Amazon and some charms and earrings that I had got some time ago. And I'm just putting the jingle bells on the jewelry rings and then attaching it to the nail. This set took me about 2.5 hours to do. In a few seconds, you will see the final reveal shot. Let me know whether if you like the set or not by commenting and liking the video. And don't forget to subscribe.